I Am From by Tracy Mayton. I am from paradise on earth. I sure lay heaven on earth and the morning dew, where birds sing sweet songs and great lake breezes blow. I am from the Zen Gardens, guided tours with Jack Kornfield and Karen Mazen Miller. Melodies of fallen water and words of wisdom, colors that reflect emeralds. I am from savory sips of homemade lemonade, freshly squeezed in the sunrise. The warmth of the rays make the lemons brighter, that matches the color of the divine solar plexus. I am from the language of the world, a paradise that communicates. Can you hear the whispers? Be still and awaken to the rhythm. I am from not-so-perfect meditation, serene quietness among modern sounds. Thump-thump goes the heart, twitch-twitch goes an itch. From the inspirations of Caribbean ditties, a call for love. I answer the call by searching my mind, free-falling into bliss. I am from grazing gavers' fields, horses neigh, cows groan, squirrels fly and grannies frolic. Crickets chirp in unison. I am from dedication, dirt, blood, sweat, and tears, rusty farm machinery and smells of greasy axles, well water and iron-stained hair. I am from Irish descent, with a temper to match, short in stature, and cut to the quick. I am from the color red, down to the root, the color of empowerment, and ruby-red sweaters. I am from motherhood, a place like no other, gentle caresses, gentle air kisses. I am from state of mind. Population one, time zone none. My soul has won. That is where I am from.